Howdy gamers. Kaz convinced me to do a stream today, so this is a little bit out of the ordinary for me. But I guess he was just really excited to get back into Monster Hunter, and I might have stopped him. So, we're doing a little surprise stream. I know. Hold your applause. But it'll be fun. It'll be a good old-fashioned good... Yes. That. Let me go ahead and just get everything switched over for y'all. Let's see if I can remember my keybinds.
Oh,
I probably can't.
That's being turned down. Yeah, Oliver, did you hear that?
Here we go.
Funky ears.
We out here gaming and shit.
Yeah. Ouchie.
So we did get everything set up beforehand. So, Kaz, you're in my session, right?
Yes, I am in your session.
Right.
I need to turn down my sound alert though, because
was it loud?
He blew up my fucking eardrums.
Nice.
Oliver, hit me with it again. I challenge that myself with the cost points.
Oh,
I can't see.
Cause Joel asks, what's up?
What's up, Joel? Playing some Monster Hunter. And the sky's up, actually.
Really quick, the expedition to the Coral Highlands, do we need to do that solo?
That's still kind of loud. That'll work. Sorry, what were you saying? I was busy ear-ripping myself.
I was asking if the expedition that we need to do to the Coral Highlands needs to be done solo.
I think so, yeah.
Okay. Apparently Joel has Monster Hunter on an old Spanish CD.
Spanish CD?
Go nuts, man.
Oh,
give
yeah.
it a second, Joel's gonna be talking about how, like, he's already beat the entire game.
Nothing can stop us!
100%.
He got it for 5 euros. So
what's that in American?
I don't know. $2.
$2.50.
At least $2.50.
How does that sound, Oliver?
Fuck, I ain't getting it. Alright.
Ooh.
$3.25.
Hey, Helmsing, my boy.
What's up?
Are you doing the incorrect thing?
What do you mean, am I doing the incorrect thing?
We're actually muting the stream instead of muting the tab.
What do you mean, fucking muting the stream instead of muting the tab?
Well, I have you and Oliver in my thing, and it says one. But I guess...
I have the tab muted, and your stream has audio. Does that answer your question?
Yeah.
Oh shit. I'm being assaulted back here, hold on. Oh my god. I'm off to a bad start already. I'm not hitting any swings. There we go.
Me neither. Yeah, you're using your thing, right?
I'm using the greatsword. There we go. Those are some hits. Bitch! Oh wow, there's actually like a lot of them.
There's a lot of these fucks.
Hit. Some dude played all of Plants vs. Zombies blind. That doesn't surprise me, actually. It's like the dude who played that one game until the until his fucking oven melted his TV.
Oh, Halo.
Was it Halo?
Yeah. If they could beat Halo 3 before their TV melted.
Oh! Motherfucker tried to jump on me and I smacked him out of the fucking sky. I do appreciate the fact that you can still- sorry, I'm totally cutting you off. Go ahead.
I'll skin you. But, I like that I have the schedule now. It just makes it a lot simpler to plan.
I gotta get me one of those. Master theme for when you- for the noning? Did you say no? What is noning, Joel?
I don't want to Google. Like, it's a bad word.
I think it's just some Italian thing. Either that or he's not spelling right. Dude, I could barely play Plants vs. Zombies, like, normally. I do not have, like, barely. A sustainable attention span.
I could barely play Plants vs. Zombies sober.
Sober. Puffing it for a minute too, we can't stay. Alright. Appreciate you, Chelsea.
Oliver?
Nope.
Chelsea.
Yar.
I know Oliver left already.
Yep. Rip Oliver.
Yeah,
I forgot where my whetstone was.
But starting at 4 PM is like a good time for Monster Hunter, apparently.
Probably getting shots. Oh, right, you did say you were taking it as a bet. Well, I hope it all goes well. And doesn't put you in too much financial strife, because fucking bets are expensive. Everything's expensive nowadays. What am I talking about? Wait, oh, what are you? Hello? Oh, I didn't get it. Fuck. It? I didn't call Toto an it, I called it a her. I called it a her. Okay, you know what? I give up. Where am I going? Alright, look, get off my ass. Like, I just started. My social capabilities are not yet fully developed. That only happens, like, maybe when we're 30 minutes in. Give me a break. I cannot find this dude.
Wow. What an incredible ecosystem.
I'm trying to find the
CT
Yaku.
Has anyone?
I cannot find it.
Come on, let's go exploring.
Yeah, I'm already beating him up.
A bitch. Bah! I released way too early. They're literally just these fucking little bastards are just joggers but worse.
Bam, 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 and bam, bam, bam. Oh, that feels so good.
Okay, Santiago's probably got that last guy, so I'm just gonna ignore it. Santiago, you have one job. That's to watch my ass. Oh wait, maybe it was a totally different one. What is your opinion on quantum mechanics? 42. I hope that works for you.
Bro, he's enraged. No, he's not.
Wish my guy was enraged. I can't even fuck find him.
Uh-oh. Bonk. Bonk.
I'm getting plenty of Shamo side, though. And I won't complain about that. I'll leave the bone, so I gotta find this guy. I wanna advance. Okay, this definitely isn't the place. I don't know where I'm going. I'm already lost. I just got here and I'm already lost.
Get the fuck down!
Oh, there's bones here.
I killed it.
Good for you. I'm still looking.
You need me to join you?
I don't even think I can pop an SOS. Yeah, I can't.
Because the Kizuyaku has a
cutscene. Yeah. Well, I wish I could see that cutscene, but I can't fucking find the guy.
I found him in, like, region 4.
Oh, I'm in, like, region 9. I'm in the wrong place. Where the fuck is region 4?
The other way, to the right from spawn.
Can't set a waypoint.
Go back to spawn point 1 and then go right.
Joel is asking for recommendations of what he should watch.
My content.
I think he's talking about, like, good movies.
Oh, good movies. They did just release Hacksaw Ridge on Netflix.
Well, you gotta remember, he's also Italian. They might not have it on their Netflix.
Oh, yeah. That's racist.
Fucking, what's that movie that, shit, hold on.
I was thinking The Godfather, because I like watching The Godfather.
The Godfather is no longer on Netflix.
Yeah.
And that made me sad, actually. I enjoyed that movie.
They took Jurassic Park off of Netflix, and then people got mad and they put it back on, and they took it back off.
Of course. Blade Runner, 20 whatever the fuck.
Hackers.
Dude, I haven't even watched Hackers.
Wait, isn't Hackers the thing to say in essay with Abridged? It's like,
I don't know.
You remember that scene from Hackers?
No, I don't remember that scene from Hackers. No, thank you very,
like,
much. Yes,
no,
I know.
It was like in the...
I know it's in the essay. Yeah, I heard you. I heard.
Is that where you picked up Hackers from?
No, I picked it up off some other YouTuber who did a review on Hackers, and it turned out to be like a really shitty movie, and I want to see it. It's got Angelina Jolie in there, or whoever the fuck. I don't know, celebrities.
But old movie doesn't have Angelina.
Okay, now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again.
Wait, what? Hurry up before you get noticed again? What do you mean, hurry up before you get noticed again? What did I see? I've watched all the movies you've named. Okay, so we need to think of something else.
You people watch Hackers? How is it? Have you watched the Maze Runner series? The books are better. The movies aren't bad.
The movies are not bad, but the books are better.
You read the books?
Yeah, I've read the books.
Oh.
I can read, you know.
Didn't think you could read. I thought you had gotten through, like, all of English class with Clark notes. Is that too mean?
No. Personally, I haven't been doing, like, a ton of reading. As, like, not as much as I've wanted to. I need to get the next, fucking... Red
no.
Rising book.
Yeah. Still haven't picked up that series.
Hey, partner!
I've already mounted the Zuzu Yaku.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I found it. I'm literally right on it.
I got it.
Yeah. Bitch. Prepare to get charge attacked. Rah! That was spicy.
Yo, we got charms!
Ooh, fuck, that hurt. He's poisoned, though. He reads history and science books.
Wait, what?
Joel reads history and science books.
I also read history and science books.
I was facing the wrong way for that. Bitch, I wasn't facing your direction. Oh, I might die though. I'm not doing too hot. An idea. Pick between these two movies. Come and See or Rush Hour.
Rush Hour.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, sure, Rush Hour. Uh-oh. You bitch! Oh, I was told I should have been out of range for that. That's some bullshit. Whatever.
I want to get stun resistance too, so I can just not get stunned anymore. That'd be nice.
I was too busy looking for a whetstone, what would you say?
Am I quiet?
You sound fine on my end, at least through Discord. Have you heard of Come and See? I have not, personally.
I've never heard of Peter and then play.
Rush Hour does sound like it'd be a cooler movie. Oh, I'm gonna catch my breath. Apologies. Raw! Oh shit.
My shit rocked by a lady on a... I want the angry fish! No!
I just realized I do not have, like, any energy at all.
Like, real life?
In real life and in game, but, you know.
I actually feel, like, fairly energetic today. Probably because I've just set up my action the whole day and I felt like it's
Aw, oh, was I really not in range of that? Ha! hot take, Monster Hunter is a shit version of Ark. That is a hot take, and it's also wrong.
It's also very wrong. As the guy who's played an excessive amount of both games, Monster Hunter is much better than Ark.
They're also just, the gameplay is just so different compared to both games. Comparing them is just incorrect in and of itself.
But like, what game has a better story and gameplay?
Oh, what game has better story and gameplay than fucking Monster Hunter? I like Titanfall, personally.
No, I mean that, I was saying that it has better story and gameplay.
Oh, my apologies.
You dare say Titanfall has better story?
I love Titanfall, fuck you.
You don't know any of the lore of this game, you can't say shit.
Fuck no, I don't know any of the lore of this game. All I know is big weapon, big monster.
Aha, you can't get in here, pussy. I get this shit you, and you can't do shit about it. I'm gonna sharpen you while I'm at it. As you can move on that, if you just move it around, you can easily hit me with this tiny trap. He found the bigger hole.
Quit fucking running, bitch!
Bang.
Yeah, most about Monster Hunter commands. Commands? No, I don't know. How about commands? Where the fuck are you going? Oh, you're gonna lay down? Nope. What are you doing up there? Oh fuck, I'm about to get blinded. Never mind. Couldn't fucking cancel my attack. Yeah, saw that coming from a mile away. I don't need you to recover my health. I had a sushi fish scale. Fucking bitch. Quit jumping around, dick ass.
Hey, partner.
Oh my god, this is the last time I want the handler to be talking to me.
I think Oliver found his new favorite machine.
Oh yeah?
Yep. You wanna guess what it is?
Is it the fucking pipe?
Yep.
Hot take, long swords are overrated. That's not actually no,
that's not a hot take.
That's not that's a hot take, valid. That's just yeah. Like, it's considered one of the best weapons in the game, and that's what makes it kinda cringe.
Technically the best weapon to the weapons, that's a nice board made of fucking. That's besides the fact.
I think Greatsword is just objectively the best weapon. Because big. Where am I supposed to be going for this campsite that the handler wants me to get? Like, I killed the Pitsuyaku or whatever the fuck.
It's the leggy on that one.
Okay. Thanks for that. I totally remember where that is.
high. The scout flies will lead you when you get up really high.
I'm having him lead me right now. It's just, I don't want to go this far. It sucks. Very nice. Old gashes. Yoink. Okay, I think I know where I'm going now.
Look.
I can see it, yeah. There we go. Perfect.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos. Sounds like the research base has a new guest.
Oh my god.
Wanna go back and
the
check
headlings,
in?
Shut the fuck up.
And maybe grab something to eat?
You forgot to install mods that make her not
speak. Yeah, I forgot to get a mod that just makes her not talk.
Can I replace her with, like, Patrick or something? That'd be...
Let me get, like, the spy from TF2 voice.
It's like, that's a monster, and now off to visit your mother.
Off to visit your mother.
Hmm.
Can we get, like, Duke Nukem?
Hmm.
Oh my god, Joel's posting nonsense again.
Joel?
Yeah.
I thought it was Platinum.
Oops.
Yeah, I also thought it was Platt who posted nonsense all the time, but no, Joel's talking about ice cream and bones over here.
Balloons, the sky,
oh, yeah, the
all
weird
of this is amazing.
Yeah.
You all right, man?
I don't think he is.
Yeah.
What's up?
actually, can I change my equipment here?
What's up, Flair?
Let me get the... Ooh, wait, hold on. Give me the glider mantle. Glider mantle is fun. Ballooning problems. Can we do that one together? Or do we have to do that one separate because of the fucking...
That's awesome!
Let me go ahead and take a drink.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish my expedition real quick. Actually, do you want to join expedition?
What are you expeditioning for?
I'm looking for, like, metals and stuff.
let me take a look. Oh, right. The expeditions don't show up in, like, any of the quest stuff, so you just gotta pop an SOS, don't you?
I thought you could just join me.
I don't know. I don't think I can.
Check first. I don't want random stuff again.
Well, I mean, the fucking... I'm talking to the handler. Like, I can join a quest, and then it's fucking, like... It's available quest and respond to SOS. But there's nothing in available quest, so I don't think I can join you.
It's fired.
Okay, let me go... quest. Respond to SOS. Oh, wait. That's expeditions. There we go. Alright, I'm on my way. You'll be able to take down soon. Ugh. Loading screens. Alright. Yeah, there you go. You already know what's up.
Yeah, I'm trying to get a lot of the, like, the new portal stuff to, like, the bottom pieces of the ore. Get me my stun, Sean.
Ah, I am almost at your location. I'm rapidly approaching your location. Oh, I can see you. Hello.
Hi. Trying to find ore, but I can't. I find bones.
I mean, is there typically ore around here?
Yeah. There's actually usually some that's like right down here. But it's not.
Could be like a thing that we unlock later. I don't know why it would be like that, but.
We need to kill Palumu to get it.
I have no idea. It's been like a year since we played this game. I don't know what anything is now.
Well, I know what there's like two guaranteed funds, so I can see that. Oh!
What'd you find?
Well, it's the next quest.
Ah!
Fuck it, Weeball. What's... I can just run past. Yay!
I thought we were gonna fight it.
I thought so too, but then it flew up in the air and I'm like, eh, good friend.
I mean, it'll go back down eventually.
Yeah, but we'll also go back down eventually. But for now, this resource is too much.
No, valid. Alright.
Well, there's usually some here, but I guess there isn't right now. So we go higher.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Why is my phone ringing?
You didn't silence your phone?
No, I never silence my phone. I gotta know when people are calling me, but all the people who have been calling me, I don't care about.
Or.
Oh, did you finally find some?
Coral crystal.
About time.
Coral crystal.
Oh, fuck!
That's the monster we ran into earlier. What? Must be the big boss around these parts.
You're not ready for him.
Oh!
We are not ready.
Oh no!
We cannot fight Big Papa yet. He'll kick our dick in.
I'm running out of stamina. He's gonna. Oh, he's coming after you. Oh, he's after you specifically. Never mind. Wedge beetle.
Run.
What does it look like I'm doing?
Zoinks. Oh
wait, that's not a wedge beetle.
Pissed.
Yeah, no shit. Oh fuck. I messed up the jump.
Yay.
And up I go. Damn, it is foggy up here.
It's called a cloud.
Damn, really? Rocks.
And stone. Cool, that's all we needed.
Is there not like a way we could jump all the way down?
Yeah, see if you just jump all the way down.
No. Oh hey, I found the Legiana again. Oh, I also found ore.
think I have enough.
All right, so we outie?
Yeah,
we outie. Oh wait, I found more ore. I just gotta... But it spotted me. Uh-oh. Worth it.
Oh no.
Worth it.
You've been hit with ice blight. It's gonna make you eat right through your stamina if you don't do something about it.
What the fuck am I supposed to do about ice blight?
Cry.
I'm just gonna... Oh, hey, that's Tetsuyaku. Or however the fuck you say it. I'm just gonna keep running. Okay, yeah, there's nothing that wants to kill me right down here. Alright, we done with the expedition?
Yeah.
Alright. Heading back home.
We got the needed resource.
I don't even know what we needed those for.
Future equipment.
Future equipment. Okay. Well, I guess it's good to go ahead and grab it all now. So, let's go into some quests, though. Or some challenges. I don't know. I want to kill shit.
Quest. And actually, I needed it to make a stun charm.
Okay.
Which is like, whenever you get stunned by a monster, it decreases how long you're stunned.
What do you want?
And tier 1 is just like a 60% reduction, but it's worth it.
Well, I'm sure that's great.
Yeah, you can make it good. Oh, I need one more portal crystal. Well,
we'll get it another time. I'm gonna go ahead and post a quest and hopefully
join. Yeah, we gotta go to quest. Because we have the...
I'm pretty sure that there is a... Yeah, there's a fucking... that's annoying. I hate... What?
I said there was a cutscene.
Yeah. I hate the whole cutscene system with this. It really shouldn't be like this.
You already eat?
I'm about to.
Be careful.
Alright, then I'll put it here, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm better at navigating, so I can get to the monster faster. No offense.
No, none taken. You're totally right.
I know you have poor navigation skills.
Bro, there's no Google Maps in Monster Hunter. I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Or in Arma.
Or, I feel like I'm better at that, personally.
Uh-huh.
Like, I gotta give myself some credit on certain things. I don't always get lost, you're just a bad driver.
I have a bad navigator.
But it was one time.
It was more than one
time. It was one time, you're just a salty little bitch.
And I got a bad reputation in the group.
Damn, that's tragic. Maybe you shouldn't be a bad driver.
You should be a shit-ass navigating.
I'm a half-decent navigator, you're just a bad driver.
I'm a better driver than you are.
That much is true.
I found Paladin, though.
Alright, cutscene started. I forgot that I can play like that. There's some weird ass monsters in this game. Alright.
I think Kalum is kinda cute.
Oh. Posture check. Alright.
It looks like a ferret.
It does look kinda like a ferret.
Wings like that.
I'm getting a lot of hydrates now. Alright, you should be good to join though.
I
impact. I'm so sad. I haven't used the greatsword in so long. Oh, I accidentally caught a bunch of shit in the crossfire.
It's not comforting whatsoever.
Oh, I got the true strike off. I didn't want to fucking hit you, stop. Whatever. Oh, fuck, that's damage. Oh, that is a lot of damage. Where are all my potions? I totally kicked this up a pair, didn't I?
Yeah, you didn't grab the supply potions that are at spawn.
Oh, yeah. Well, uh-oh. I gotta go fishing again for more sushi bisque scales.
Oh yeah, you use those. I never use those. I just use time and sharpness.
The scales are not that bad. Like, it's a quick consume. I thought you liked. Oh, I'm about to go down.
It's not that I don't like fishing, it's just that I want to beat the monster in the face.
Yeah, that's fair.
Like, I always have times where I'm like, hey, you know what, I'm doing nothing, I can go fishing. But it's never like a thing where it's like, hey, Scoob, there's water over here.
I'm fucking dying, Scoob.
Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing.
Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. Bitch, I have no choice. I forgot to get potions because I'm a dumbass.
Yeah, you even grab the flash pots they give you.
I cannot help the fact that I am pretty stupid.
You should get into the habit of always grabbing that stuff.
I should. It's just somehow I can't.
You know, flash pot's like the most useful slinger item. Hey, look, he's flying.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Now he's not flying.
How much further do I have to go? Yeah, that's a bit of a trip. I'm just following the scout flies.
For you, and you can use the vigor wasp. Hi, Oliver. That's the second smiley face in that row, and I'm still unsettled.
Oh, I've already maxed out on honey. Have I always had these mega potions? Because I might be stupid.
Wait, have you just, like, not been crafting potions?
I should be, like, automatically crafting potions whenever I get the stuff to make them.
Uh-oh.
I just can't help it, man.
Uh-huh.
Alright, I'm here. Bitch. slinger ammo. Ooh. Good. Oh! I have mounted the monster. Its tail's fucked up. I'm gonna start focusing on that really quick. I don't know if we can even cut its tail off.
You can.
You can? Alright, I'm gonna try then. Oh, but my shit's like dull. Oh no.
You better hurry.
Yeah, it's not happening. I'm sad. Oh, I got some Legiana material.
Damn it. For some reason, my character wouldn't put his hammer away, and I couldn't get the flash pot out.
Let's get after.
Come over to me. Hit this. I need to sharpen.
Alright, I'll, so I'm making my way then. He is fucking, he is up, dude.
I'll be like, don't worry, I won't do anything yet, and he has to go with the, oh.
I really do need to get sound alerts.
They're great.
Sarah, thank you for the hydrate. And the posture check.
Hi, Sarah.
I guess while I'm doing that, I can just finish off this water bottle, since Oliver redeemed two hydrates earlier. Actually, scratch that. I severely overestimated how much water I had.
Drinking all now, you promise.
Or underestimated. No, fuck that. I'm gonna die. This thing is sleep.
Alright, I know how to do a thing.
Okay.
Alright, I was going to do sit ups, I'll do after we kill this monster.
Oh, another hydrate from Oliver. Oh, okay. Oliver wants me to finish the water.
Watch this. Fuck. I did it wrong because I slipped, but yeah.
There we go. Good old charge strike.
I got sit-ups, push-ups, nice work, and posture partner. Check.
Let's hurry back to the dude. Research base.
I'll start with the posture starving. Check.
Alright, well, I'm skinning, I'm gonna finish off the water.
Hello there, Sarah. Mm. I added that one for Preston because he loves that. So I think Joel also uses that. So Joel actually like that one a lot. Hello there, Seth.
Oh boy. Ready. I am hydrated.
Yeah, you gotta get that hello there. Alright, push up, sit up, time. Yay.
Whew, well, that was something.
Yeah, I got a bunch of new Saturn games. They're great. Super fun. Just dump the metal pipe one because it fucking hurt.
Speak to the
shouldn't you prepare
master.
Before you head down to the Rotten Vale?
We're already going to the Rotten Vale?
Yep, five. Redeemed metal pipe is funny. Oliver, did you run out of money because I made the metal pipe 250?
Right. I'm counting on you.
Nope, he didn't.
Right.
Wait, I just realized, Helmson.
What up?
Are you, like, saving up for something on my stream? I know you have, like, a lot of money by now.
Let me check exactly how much I have. I have 9.1 thousand points. So, you know, make of that what you will. I don't know.
So you're saying you can hit me with what?
A lot. I could hit you with a lot.
Now is the time.
You can hit me with 36 pipes.
Or I could hit you with one pipe 36 times.
Ugh. God damn.
Probably should have eaten before I started streaming.
I thought you said you were gonna eat like an hour ago.
Yeah, but then I said I came back because I didn't find anything I wanted to eat and I didn't feel like making anything.
Jeez.
Hey, over there. What do you think? Hmm? Very well.
Oh, Rotten Vale, my least favorite location.
I love the Rotten Vale.
I hate the Rotten Vale.
It's also my least favorite location, but I like it.
It's just, I hate the poison gas there. Out of all the things I remember the poison gas at the Rotten Vale.
There! Heads up!
They have cool monsters here, though.
Yeah.
This'll definitely complicate setting up camp.
But, I like how the Rotten Vale's made up of two Daramagoos.
Catch! Phew! When in doubt, burn them out!
I hate the handler so much.
Yeah. But you know,
hey, partner.
One thing I do like is the fact that you get to get a lot of like the flame pods here.
That's true. Alright, I need to sight a great Geos and investigate the Rotten Vale.
By investigate the Rotten Vale, it means find every fucking monster here.
Great.
Oh yeah.
And for me to start grinding up horn, it's hard bullshit.
Hmm.
Alright, which way am I going from here? Oh, it wasn't this way. Alright, that's nice. Oh, it was this way. What's this? Oh. Fucking cutscene after cutscene, it seems. Oh, the ground's a-rumbling. What do we got? Oh yeah, Radovan.
I knew it.
Hey, partner.
Hunt around. Okay, so I actually have to kill this
Watch
thing.
Yourself.
Did you already find a Gyarados?
No, I haven't even sighted a great Gyarados. Now I got to hunt a Radovan.
Proceed with caution.
Radovan is really easy.
Of damage. Oh, I broke his face. I broke his face again. So now he's got like this weak ass chin.
I'm trying to unlock the Radovan. Isn't he like in area 2 of the
realms? He's in area 1.
He's in area 1?
Yeah.
Area 4.
Nope. Area 1.
Oh.
Oh, you fucking rolled over me. I could use that bigger wasp.
You can use Scatternut as slinger ammo. It's good for staggering monsters.
That was a total waste. They're fucking rolling around, cunt. Let me strike you. I will do that stretch here in just a moment. I am slightly occupied. Chad play a lot of the same games, so yeah.
Is it?
Apparently, I play a lot of the same games as one of Sarah's friends, Chad. I am just shattering this Radovan. Like, I've already broken 5 pieces off of him.
Oh.
Is fucking pissed. Unfortunately, I am inside your walls. Oh, I dodged the wrong way. Okay. Oh, you know, I probably should have sharpened before I got here.
Oh, you rolled over me.
I need to get more wet fish scales. Like, if you don't use sushi fish scales, you gotta use wet fish scales. It's so good.
I
only one of those hit, and it didn't even fully, like, impact. It just got deflected off the armor. I'm breaking my heart here, Radovan. I want his tail. I'm too far away. I'm breaking more parts off of them. I pressed the tackle button and it just didn't move. Where are you going? I'm not done yet. He moved a little bit. I was hoping I could get the fucking drop on him. I'm so sad. Yeah, this Radovan's going down sometime soon.
He's
what a biatch!
I tried to like rush him and he just like.
Aw, he did the roar and I don't have earplugs. Fuck.
Yeah, back to normal life, huh?
Yep. Fucking shit, alright. Ooh, I saw slinger torches. Let me grab those. Oh, I'm being assaulted by oversized cockroaches. How did that not hit his tail? I'm so angry. I am so angry. I'm not. But that totally shows him. Where are you going? Oh, he's covered in armor again. That's cool. Started breaking chunks off of it. Oh, that was rough. I gotta heal again. God, he looks fucking angry. Bitch. I did something. I can't see where I am. I'm like underneath them.
Oh, that was so cool. Oh, that was so cool. That's good.
If you can remember it.
Oh, I will. I ran up the wall, jumped off of it, and slammed down his head and killed him.
I'm still picking at mine right now.
Oh, that was so good.
Thank you.
stuck with that. I shouldn't have done that.
Your fight not going so good?
It's going fine, it's just taking a minute.
Yeah, then I use blue on this one, dude. I just know why you're still holding the controls.
Oh, he's going back down again. Oh shit, I thought he was gonna fucking roll back down. Oh, it's Raccoon President. What's up, buddy?
Oh, the Raccoon President's there.
Yep.
Nice.
Not a whole lot, man. We're vibing.
Chillin', grillin', and monster killin'.
Yeah, I'm doing fine overall. Kaz convinced me to play fucking Monster Hunter on one of my off days. So, here I am.
Daily streamer, bro.
I'm not gonna become a daily streamer. I can't do that. I'll do it for like a little bit, maybe, but I need my breaks. I ain't built like that.
I got nothing better to do. Besides college.
First day back to school is kind of crap. Well, I'm sorry to hear that, man. First day is always kind of hectic. Got fucking people everywhere. I don't like it.
Don't know where to go with your glasses.
Oh my god! What the fuck, game?
I just watched a Radabon emerge from the earth right next to the one I killed. Oh, fuck. Eyeball, thanks for the pipes.
Come on. Make this one good. It wasn't good. I got fucking... Ugh, I'm so sad. This guy needs to hurry up and die. I'm so sick of fighting this thing.
I'm fighting another one.
Damn, that's tragic. Unfortunately, I didn't ask. Unfortunately, I'm also inside your walls. God. I'm starting to remember why I just did not play this game for very long.
Why?
Because these fights take forever. And I get that it's like, it's part of the fun. You're actually hunting something. The fucking A, dude.
Well, the thing is, the better you get at the fights, the shorter it takes.
It's EP.
So the reason it takes so long is because you're just not used to fighting Radovan with the Greatsword.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
I think I'm at the right distance for a true strike.
Do it.
Oh, yep, there's his chin.
You hit him with the true strike?
Yeah, I hit him with the last bit of the true strike.
Nice.
What the fuck? I got, like, this weird stun. I've never seen that before.
Like a weird stun on the monster?
No, like, on myself. Like, I was still able to walk, but, like, I couldn't do anything.
Oh, stagger.
I don't think it was stagger, because the stagger usually has, like, the fucking stars and stuff, right? I didn't have that. No,
the stagger is when you walk slow, and you're like, your guy has, like,
oh shit. Oh yeah. Okay, then I guess I did get staggered.
Yeah, stagger happens when there's like a big impact on the ground next to you.
Shit! Doesn't
hit you. And stun when it hits you.
Oh, I killed it by just having my fucking greatsword bounce off of its tail spikes.
Tail's fucking dead.
There we go. Radovan's fucking dead. Get me out of here. Oh, wait, I still need to sight a great Gyros. I don't know where the fuck I'm gonna find one of those.
Down.
And now I'm being attacked by a fucking bug.
This Radovan's kicking my dick in, dude.
I think that's what they're supposed to do. I got a lot of stuff I need to do today, man. Like, I need to figure out my sound alert stuff. I've got some other miscellaneous items I need to do, like some video editing and shit like that. Yeah, at some point, I need to tune back into Vault's stream whenever she streams later.
Oh, you're Vault streaming again?
Yeah, she has to go to work or whatever.
So it's doing homework. By the way, may you do two of like your big attacks on Radovan?
What?
Oh. Yeah, I hit him in the face twice with my hammer just now.
Yeah, you can do like the two. You can break his face like twice.
Yeah, I didn't know you could do that.
Uh-huh.
Like when like you like mount him. You can do like a big hit.
I did not know I could do that actually.
Yeah, it's really cool. He's a sturdy bastard, apparently.
Where the fuck is this thing? I'm back to where I was before! There's another Radovan!
Yeah, I had that same issue. There's so many fucking Radovans.
This place fucking sucks. I just need to find this great Gyros, man. And I can leave. Maybe. Unless I have to kill the great Gyros. Actually, if I have to kill it, I might as well just go ahead and sharpen really quick, because, I'm coming in strapped.
What isn't too hard to kill the great Gyros, though? It's like a little bit more angry of a Jagras.
I got a legendary fossil.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Ugh! This place is filled with that vapor stuff. Don't breathe it in or your health will drop. Is this the effluvium?
Oh, he's farting.
Be careful not to touch it.
Okay, I think I'm down low enough to find the Gyros, it's just I'm not finding the Gyros.
Are we to help you?
I found another fucking Radovan! I hate it here. Back. Welcome back, Telsey. Get some, make it somewhat safe to breathe, and huff it like it's no one's business. I found the Gyros!
Nice, man.
Hey, partner, how about we head back to the research base and take a break?
Oh my god, I'm being just fucking chased down by this giant pack of these little bastards. Alright, we fighting. Taste steel, bitch. Okay, that one's running off. I don't know where the Gyros went. I know where the Gyros went. It's got more of these little bastards. I'm not dealing with that. I'm going home. Ugh, God. This place is a fucking cesspit.
Did you kill the Gyros?
No, I didn't kill the Gyros. I don't want to kill the Gyros. I hate the Gyros.
Huh? It's you two.
Have we met?
God, my guy looks so fucking
sorry,
stupid.
I forgot. You were out cold when I found you. I'm from the First Fleet.
I really wish I had like a...
You folks are lucky to be alive.
Not an Elder Scrolls, a fucking... Dark Souls type character customization so I could make myself to a fucking hobgoblin.
Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you. Just glad you're still in one piece. Fifth Fleet, am I right? What are you doing out here? Actually... This is from Zora Magdaros? I'll see what I can find. I've spent years delving into this valley's secrets.
Damn, that's crazy.
And I'm starting to understand a thing or two.
I'm just listening to this lady's monologue. I simply
don't
care.
Now it's your turn. Learn all that you can about this place. Next time we meet, we can compare notes. Sound good?
I still get to see heroes.
We're on the job. Good. See ya.
Yeah, I wouldn't bother fighting the Gyros. You can fight it if you want to, but...
No, we can fight it together.
I got some sleep sacks.
From the Rotobot.
An alternate name for a sleeping bag.
You know what?
What?
Fair enough. I thought about it for a second, and yeah.
Yeah.
You have access to the Tail Raider Safari, yes. Bottom of the Rotten Vale. There might not be any turning back once we're there.
My boys. Alright, how do I fuck with the Tail Raider Safari then?
Bottom side. Like the bottom back.
Bottom back. Okay, hold on. These guys? His name's Keith. I found this. I found a palico named Keith.
So Keith.
Alright, where the fuck is my Tail Raider stuff at? Here we go.
Greetings.
Yep. Crazy. Let me send palicos out to kill shit. Keith's explorers. Okay, that's all I have.
Just keep doing the same fucking thing against this guy and you just can't handle it.
Go nuts, boys. Awesome.
He ran away? What a pussy. I haven't used Tail Raider Safari in like ever.
It's honestly not as helpful, but it's cool.
Hey there.
The idea's cool.
Hey, I got a defense charm. I'm gonna go put that on really quick, actually. Slap that on. So
I
need.
You don't have an element on your sword, do you?
I have poison.
Ooh.
I've got the poison. All right, let me head back to Astera.
Nope, that wasn't the right one.
Astera, like, I do appreciate the fact that the forward operating base area is, like, nice and kind of everything's close together, but Astera is so much better.
His looks cooler.
That's incredible!
Enhances the slugger skill. Increases stun power. Enhances the guard skill. Very slightly decreases the impact of attacks.
Yay!
I'm gonna have to do a little bit of, like,
little bit of research. Mm-hmm. Figure out what's good for great swords.
What do you mean by that?
Like figure out what equipment is, like what charms and shit would be good for great swords. I get that it's not that easy.
Handicraft is definitely the best.
I have some stuff I can sell. I don't need high metal armor. Because I already have some of my Anjanath stuff. Still have my hunting horns, I have my charms, and I have my great swords. Can I upgrade anything? Need a Baroth tail to get to Carapace Buster 2. And need two more Radovan scales to get the spiked blade. Which honestly I'm probably gonna look into getting more.
How to find the great gears, what reason did you find it?
I found it fucking like low. That's all I can really tell you. I do have the ability to make the Thunder Blade, but I don't think I have. Yeah, I don't have any Earth Crystals. Well, I have Earth Crystals, I just don't have enough.
It's from Wildfire. I think.
I've unlocked some new armor. Honestly, the Zidiaku armor goes hard. It's just the headgear is terrible.
How much force does she have?
There we go, the Radovan armor. God, this stuff is weird.
Actually,
yummy vitamin time, hell yeah.
Actually, I can actually
just
make the
store of mag, gross shit.
Gross. I can make the Radovan now.
Nice. Got anything cool for it?
Hmm.
Can we get the old lady as our handler instead of our handler?
It does seem like she'd be pretty cool.
She's so competent.
Have I gotten a new, like, layered armor? Or is it still just, yeah, it's still just the gala suit.
You get layered armor when you hit Thank Master Rank.
Still looking for the Great Gyros?
I need Shamo's hides for the airship engineer. Cool.
Oh, I still gotta now speak to the Fleet Master. Oops.
That's for a mission. I unlocked 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 armor sets.
Nice.
Now is
the
time.
If you don't like the poison, you should get the Hornetar mail.
Hornetar mail?
Yeah, what the fuck? And Hornetar greets, they give you
handicraft. What the fuck is a Hornetar?
It's the little bugs that you find on the ground that attack you when you're trying to get shit in the rotten bill.
Oh.
Yeah, look at the, you can look at their armor set on my stream. I have it already.
It's breathtaking. Oh,
I have it like unlocked.
Raffinos.
Fucking bulk.
They look so free. So, what's the bottom of the veil like?
I could not say.
Yeah, I'd recommend you grab.
Though we have learned much, what we have are mere facts, and not a single clue to what truth they add up to.
We know Zora Magdaros is heading there, but why?
Oh my God, they're
the world is full
again
of mysteries to consume us.
Yeah, and delicious mysteries to consume. Hey, I think I found something.
Let's set her down. Or not. As I thought.
Oh, goddamn. Yeah, I'm fucking tired for some reason.
We have disturbed its hunting grounds. We should regroup.
My fucking character looks so weird. Alright, I think we're fighting the Lycaona now, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
Hey, partner!
Is there a cutscene for that one?
Slow and careful.
Yeah.
Fuck.
I think it's like this for most of the game.
Alright. I'll just go ahead and get that cutscene, then I'll join you.
I look awful.
Oh, wait. Apparently I can have multiple party members.
Oh. Well, I guess I can join you. I look fucking horrendous.
I don't look that bad. The high metal armor definitely doesn't match with the...
I'm a freak of nature.
Alright, I'm looking forward to it. I'll,
Yeah, No.
We're gonna
no.
Pull a dripper down.
I don't wanna go, I wanna make new hammers. No! Oh, I gotta go to the Rotten Dale thing real quick.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, once you get past that, that cutscene, you should be good.
Sup, player?
That's so ugly. This is the worst mix set that I've ever had.
I feel like that's really saying something. Getting that the last two Radaban skills is gonna be pretty good. Because that spike blade looks like it'd be really nice.
I can help you with Radaban real quick.
Nah, that's cool. Let's do the quest that we got. I do need to start, like, spreading out my elemental stuff, though. Because, like, I have access to electricity. I have poison.
I've got a tip, by the way.
I got fire. What's up?
When it comes to stuff like that, always prioritize base damage over element.
Right.
And always prioritize status over element for the greatsword.
Status is like social status?
No, status is like paralysis over thunder or poison over poison and sleep over like electricity and ice and shit like that. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because you're more likely to proc that, and elemental damage is not super high because you don't go for high crit chance on big weapons.
Yeah.
And crit plays super heavily into elemental.
I just think the spike blade will be fun because it also has a plus 15 defense bonus.
I think it has sleep too, right?
It does have sleep.
Which is a status over an element, which is great. The only element I'd recommend for like weapons like mine and yours is blast. Blast is like...
Well, I mean...
God.
We could technically get blast, but that's...
That's defender items.
That's defender items.
Yeah, I know Zora Magdaros gear has blast on it.
Yeah, but Zora Magdaros gear is kind of a pain in the dick to get sometimes.
Yeah. I look so bad!
So let me know whenever. Actually, you don't have to let me know whenever you're out of your cutscene, because you can just join right on to me.
Yeah.
What?
Sorry, just give me a minute. I'm trying to see if any new hammers I can make that are effective.
You're good.
It doesn't look like it, though. Yep, I have the best hammer still. I can't make a stun charm, can I? I can make a stun charm. But I'm going to equip that.
Hey, yeah!
I don't have any, I don't have enough claws for the stun charm.
Yeah, I went and killed some dudes for it. I'll need to kill a Radaban, get 3 more Coral Crystals and 1 more Aqua Core Orb, then I can get Slugger, and I'll have Slugger 3. And nice. That's a plus 40% stun power.
What was the charm that you were telling me I needed to get?
Handicraft. You don't have it yet, but there is an item that gives you Handicraft. Already.
Hmm.
It All is. Right. We'll need to go back to the Rotten Jail for it. It's the Hornetar legs, and it gives you one handicraft, which handicraft gives you weapon more sharpness.
It's not worth it. It's not worth. Well, nothing is worth going to the fucking.
Actually, I do have something that's better for it, because the Hornetar chest plate, which I'm currently wearing, nullifies the effects of environmental damage in the Rotten Jail.
Oh.
Yep.
Well, alright.
So I no longer take poison in the Rotten Bill. It's just really ugly.
Well, hurry up and get your ugly ass over here.
Yep. Oh, I accidentally clicked post. 1 second. Join.
Nice.
Available quest assigned. Oh my god. Hey,
Let's
buddy.
Let's fucking go.
Let's fucking go!
Finally, a quest that we can actually do without having to go.
Well, I didn't eat.
We'll just eat when we get there.
Did you not eat either?
No, because there's no kitchen in the fucking Third Fleet area.
Oh yeah. Look at me.
We need to clear the way so we can fly down
really
to the base of the Rotten Veil.
I really don't want to.
Our mini canteen here
really
serves food that will give you a boost for the hunt ahead.
I'm gorgeous.
The airship will get knocked out of the sky if we don't do something about that monster.
The meat platter and the hunter's platter are the exact same thing. Why even have them?
Do you see the stats it gives you? My meat platter gives me... Oh, you don't have all the ingredients unlocked. You didn't do the redeems. Hello, sir. Mm-hmm.
I can't see you. Oh my god! Yeah,
hello,
no.
Hello, sir.
There's not a single piece of matching gear on you, is there?
No.
That's... Why?
This is the chest plate you're gonna be wearing, though.
That's horrible.
Yeah, but I also can breathe in the Rotten Veil.
That's actually horrible.
Remember, you're, there you go.
You are literally drowning.
Yep, when they try to flee, hit him with the flash pilot. That'll stop him good. I love how my arm is just like... my shoulders, like the spikes on them, just like wobble around when I'm running.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we do need to get like some kind of transmog mod and be a little bit conservative about it. Because I know that it gives us access to all of the, like, all of the armor sets, didn't you say?
Yeah.
But I really don't want to be running around with giant spikes on my shoulders that look like that.
Well, I hope you know, later on when we get to, like, the endgame outfits, they're all incredibly cool. Like, Dark Souls knight armor level cool.
Okay, that's saying something, because Dark Souls has really cool armor, so if it fails to deliver, I will... Literally cut you like a fish.
It won't. Like, a lot of the ones are like sleek knight armor type designs, and I love it. And some of them have capes.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I do like capes.
I know the main poster guy for Iceborne, his outfit's really cool.
The main post. I don't even know what that looks like off the top of my head.
It's the ice dragon dude from the cover of Iceborne. Volcana.
I hear him.
We'll fight. I love how they sing.
I see them.
Yeah.
They're going
this way.
In a direction.
We could have just spawned over here, couldn't we?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't have this area unlocked yet, do you?
I should. I went here for the fucking quest.
Yeah, like, this is the best
place. Oh, but I didn't actually unlock it.
Yeah.
Well, I'm stupid. Don't know what to tell you.
He's so high up.
Well, now he's going further down, so everything I just did was for nothing.
No! He's here!
Bitch! Oh, what?
That was half my health. I rolled through his roar. Fear me.
I miss earplugs.
Well, earplugs is a charm that you can get. I'm gonna get him down for us.
I clicked it right in the face. I'm gonna charge.
Bang. 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 Sorry I hit you with that one, but he's ducked down on the ground.
Oh, I smacked it right in the face.
But where'd the sleep toad?
Be warm. Nice.
Oh, that was cool. Sleep toad.
I gotta do a quick sharpen so I can stay in top shape real quick.
Yeah. Oh! Oh, this is like school.
How about you don't die?
I got ice blighted.
Oh shit.
Don't die.
You know, I'm trying not to, but it's really, really tempting.
Knock him down.
Yeah, there we go. An item here.
Oh shit!
Healing. Uh-oh. That was a bad idea.
Alright, he needs to get down. He's running. Don't let him!
I didn't have my flash pods ready! I had stones. I'm sad. I ain't that far. I don't think we can jump off this.
Having a bigger area to fight would be much better.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm going for it. Oh, he's kind of far. Not anymore.
Nice. Do it to him. While you do that, I'm gonna...
Yeah, I'll just stab him in the eye over and over and over.
I'm gonna take some first aid.
Over and over and over and over. There he stabbed so fast in my life!
Alright. He is wounded.
And bonk, and bonk, and bonk, and bonk, and bonk. Ow. Thanks for the metal pipe, Chelsea. Yeah.
Get fucked.
Oh!
Uh-oh. He's gonna fucking throw me off. Never mind. What a pleasant surprise.
There you go. You can sharpen it here if you want to.
Let me see if I can do a true spec off really quick. Oh. I got one hit. That's fine. I'm gonna sharpen up real quick.
Nope. Oh, you're so cool. Keep hitting him with it.
Nice, oh! Nice. Oh, he's staying.
He's angry.
Oh yeah, he's fucking pissed.
Hit you with that.
That's striking distance, bitch.
I'm gonna hit him in the fucking
Give
eye.
Give me your Hold toes. On
Hold off for a second. Yeah. Big bang, 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 and hit him with again.
I'm stuck. Where'd he go? Oh, he's up there. Oh, he's fucking on his way down. Get he ass.
Don't let him leave either. Get your pod ready.
I don't have any more. I used them.
Bitch! Yeah, there we go.
That was not let him leave.
That was bullying. That was now like actually bullying.
Isn't it fun when he used the flash pots on flyers?
That is pretty cool. Just watching them fall is very satisfying.
It does so much damage. Yeah, look at us. Two guys in cool armor. Now, fucking don't pod me. Motherfucker!
Ooh.
Nope, going for the flank. Stop sliding!
Ooh!
Oh, I just fucking smacked your Falco face.
Get over here! I look so ugly.
You do.
Oh, cool, I got four flash bugs out of that. And a tail. Oh, it's webbing. Oh, it's tail webbing. Well, I guess it's half right.
Dialogue.
All right, the time has come. Let's head down to the bottom.
Mount when
of the
it was trying to fly away was awesome.
That
he made
pretty
it still
good.
Angry. Oh, we got new armor. Well, we got two new armors.
There have to be traces of Zora Magdaros down here somewhere.
You should be able to join me.
I have a feeling I know what the Rotten Veil is.
You're not gonna try to look at the new armors?
Yeah, the fucking, I don't know. I probably should have, but I didn't.
You get ingot armor and legion. Mm-hmm. But yeah, I will eat and I will join you. Because Odogar is... Actually, I can't even join you, so I guess push join you.
Search for evidence of Zora Magdaros.
Or Magdaros.
What?
I need to start it without you, and then I can leave and they can join you.
Nothing can stop
apparently.
Us. Wait, I'm going to.
Oh my god, the fucking handler's right,
now
here.
I can, now, there. I can, now I can return from quest.
You figured it out too, haven't you? What the Rotten Veil really is.
Oh, this is acid. Probably shouldn't stand in that.
You're not waiting
is
for me.
Is this a pool of acid? Yikes, don't touch it!
Yo, what up, Paxels? Love having the Founder's Badge, makes you feel special. I mean, you kinda are.
Look!
You are the Paxels.
You are, in fact, the Paxels.
Now, apparently I gotta go do the cutscene before I can join you.
Yay.
The one and only British guy who watches my, my channel.
The traces! But...
Better blow up now so you can flex that you are a Founder. I'll try my best, man.
I'ma blow up and act like I don't know nobody.
My main goal is to blow up, then act like I only know Paxels.
Are you joining me or am I joining you?
You're joining me, I guess.
Have you eaten?
Yeah.
Alright, Max, I'm joining
you.
You
can say you're an OG. Yeah,
I know
I got
the bottom.
I have Founders on both Kaz and Mitz's channel, and I was their first follower. Like, I was there at the start, bro. I can.
But
if they take off, I can
Magic.
Flex the shit
There's
out of
no
that.
There's no place else for it to go.
Nothing is happening all the way up. With the handler joining us? Oh my god. By the way, the chest plate that I wanted me to get, right? It also decreases the damage you take from acid.
Paxos also hates the handler. Finally got somebody here with the fucking head on their shoulders.
Nobody likes the handler.
Only ever watch people play the game with Sil- Yeah, it's so easy to hate the handler. She talks too much. She's annoying.
You! What are you doing?
She doesn't have good dressing sense. She does not have fashion. Go ahead.
No survival sense either.
Yeah. She's always like, stop. Let's separate in this monster habitat that we don't know what's here.
We can't leave her!
Like Geister fucking said, she did it again.
No,
oh look, now you're being attacked by Odagera. Not my problem, he should eat you. I'd be happy.
I hope she's okay.
Oh my god, shut up. Alright, you should be able to join now.
Yeah, I'm still going to cussing.
Right on. I will wait for you here. First, I'm gonna grab stuff. So useless, like, why take her on missions? I mean, she is our handler, so she's supposed to basically serve as, like, the nerd bitch who does all of the technical bullshit. Does she even have a weapon?
Her book.
She has a slinger, and that's it. And it's a
okay,
really,
so how it works
and it's like a rinky-dink ass slinger too.
For every researcher, there's a hunter, and you're the hunter, and she's the researcher, and no one likes her.
We really got the shit end of the stick whenever it came to handlers.
Yep, I want the other person.
Meanwhile, the other guy, the fucking ginger dude, got like the best handler.
He got the best handler, and he's like a terrible hunter in comparison to us.
Isn't he also an A-list hunter?
Yeah. But do you see him doing anything?
Slaps a dragon with a big-ass book. I mean, last stream I slapped a dragon with a hunting horn. It's pretty easy to slap a dragon with basically anything.
You're waiting for me, right?
Yes, I'm waiting for you.
Okay. Let's fucking go. Time to beat up a red dog.
Clifford?
He is a big red dog.
That's basic, but I have to play Longsword and do some mad animation if I played this game. I mean, I've played Longsword like in the training, and it is pretty cool, but I can't bring myself to play Longsword in actual hunts. Because it's considered like the best weapon. And playing the best weapon is boring.
Most popular.
My apologies, I get those two mixed up.
People want to be weak, so they pick the long sword. That's pretty much it.
And Paxos did just say that he wants to do long sword so he can do some mad anime shit. The fucking Odagaron's this way.
And where am I?
Never mind. I am stupid. You're going the right way, do not listen to me.
Taking no poison damage is quite nice.
You min-max everything when you play games like this? That's fair, a lot of people min-max stuff.
Looking at my outfit, I don't know.
Yeah. Fucking Kaz is wearing like the shittiest outfit imaginable because he wants to like have good stats and not die of poison, like poisonous air down here. He looks terrible. Meanwhile,
hey,
it's fashion over function over here.
Hey, buddy.
I'm here. I'm right behind you. You played Dauntless? I loved Dauntless until they, like, sold out and it became, like, full of microtransactions and shit. I was a hammer guy in Dauntless.
I was a gun guy. Actually, I was a dual blade guy. Chain blade.
It was hella fun when it first came out.
Bye. We're going on a field trip.
You're literally stationary, bro. to Epic Games, so it's bound for them. It's, yeah. I don't even think it was owned by Epic Games. It was like, the guys who made it sold out to a mobile game company, and that's when they made it, like, almost impossible to do anything without paying for something. Aw, dude. I'm glad you stunned it, but at the same time, I hate you, because I had a true strike set up.
I'm sorry.
And I just totally missed out. Damn.
Uh-oh. Hey, I need you to take a tag.
Ow.
I'm bleeding, so I can't move. Alright.
No. Ow. I gotta heal. I'm fucking dying, Scoof. Oh, hey, there's a Garrus over here.
Yes.
And there's a Baroth up above us.
A Baroth?
Yeah, fucking... Or whatever the fucking thing is. Not a Baroth. Whatever the rolling bastard is.
Radovan,
that's right. Oh! Lizard! Lizard!
Maybe it's like I'm crafting.
You're crafting now?
I'm crafting potions.
Motherfucker, I am dying.
I got it.
Still exclusively play about. We gotta get tuned to some more games. What was the Assassin's Creed game that had Connor in it? What was it? Assassin's Creed 4?
That was 3.
That was 3? Oh! Big hit with the charge. What's up?
Was Connor the native?
Yeah. Yeah, Paxels, you should get into Assassin's Creed 3 so you can experience the fantastic history of how America was able to secede from the United Kingdom. Only Assassin's Creed I played was Black Flag. That's also a good one, in all fairness.
I had a pretty good one.
I liked it. Honestly, I liked the boats.
My favorite old school is number 3. My favorite new age is Odyssey.
You got Valhalla, but you got bored. See, I also got Valhalla because I fucking love Vikings, but it goes on for too long, man. Like, I play that game for hours and I feel like I'm getting nowhere. Games, they show a bunch of random useless collectibles everywhere and call it a game. Yeah, and I don't like the in-game purchases that they have now, like the fucking microtransactions, so you can get like the custom armor and all this crazy shit. Like, once I tried to revisit Valhalla a while back, and whenever I saw that their in-game store was full of like fucking crazy like neon shit and unicorns, I was just done. Like, they stopped taking the game so seriously, and that basically just lost me. I stopped him! Get his ass!
I'm bleeding.
Rah! Oh, and there he goes.
I'm on my way.
Yeah, the Assassin's Creed games shouldn't have stores, but it's just, it's all games nowadays.
Profit.
Yeah, it's all about profit.
bird. Fucking.
Oh shit, he's running away.
He's going into his cave. I would have been able to stop him, but like, just the random enemies were beating me up.
Yeah, sounds about right. Well, let's go get him.
Yep.
Where am I going? I don't think I can get anywhere from here. Single player games should be expensive to buy. Have little, no microtransactions. I mean, yeah. Yeah, see, cosmetics in multiplayer games, that makes sense, but like, fucking paying hella money to get cosmetics in a single player game, I cannot get behind.
I don't think cosmetics in single player is fine.
I mean, yeah.
Just, you shouldn't plague it with them.
Like, you shouldn't have to pay a ton of money for them.
Yeah, it should be like a cheap thing. Like, old school, like, cosmetics for like, what, $1, $2 max?
I couldn't tell you. But like, take Black Flag for example. You were able to get like a bunch of different types of outfits, and you'd either have to earn them, craft them, or buy them with like in-game currency.
Buddy, are you
that
lost
you didn't.
Again?
Fuck yeah, I'm lost again. I'm working on it. Hold on.
Let's grab a film pile while I wait.
You want cool shit in the game, you go and find it. Exactly. But I also feel like you should try and keep games pretty accurate to, like, the theme. So having a bunch of unicorn stuff in Assassin's Creed Valhalla is kind
of
weird. And I just personally don't agree with that.
Unicorns, it's not too far off.
Yeah, but you shouldn't be able to ride around on a unicorn.
Yeah.
Or be, like, actively engulfed in flames with their fucking Ragnarok stuff. Alright, let me try and get the right angle here.
I also have an attack I can do, like the...
Alright, here we go! I fucking missed by like an inch. Yeah, go nuts, man. Only game I can get away with not being in is Far Cry, because they don't take themselves seriously. I mean, Blood Dragon was pretty cool.
Blood Dragon just didn't feel like Far Cry.
Its tail is gone. Yeah, Blood Dragon, like, it was basically an entirely different game that ran off of Far Cry's system.
Like, I didn't like it because there's no other thing. Like Primal felt like a Far Cry game.
Yeah, but Far Cry Primal is like one of the better Far Cry games.
It's my favorite Far Cry game.
It was just such a different thing compared to everything going on. Oh, did I really not hit that?
Honestly, I never want to make another Far Cry Primal game. Like, just for the fact of like, it would ruin it.
Yeah, they really just need to leave where it's at.
You okay, partner? I'm waiting for you back at camp.
I got a Odegaard on plate. Holy shit.
You love Primal, but it got so much shit and you don't know why. It's because it didn't have guns.
The people who love, like, using bows in Far Cry adored Far Cry Primal. Because the spears were cool, the bows were cool, the slings were cool.
Personally, I was a two-handed club kind of guy.
I was a bow guy, but I did love the two-handed club.
The two-handed club fucked unbelievably hard.
The old man, like, the characters were also just so unique and fun.
Whew, that was a good hunt. He liked it because he'd have a pet honey badger. Yeah, the pets were really cool. That's what made me like, that was like one of the saving graces for Far Cry 6 or whatever. Far Cry 5, not Far Cry 6.
Where is she?
I never
Why
played Far
she
Cry
be
6.
With you?
God, my fucking eyes
I'm
are
going
so
out for
gross.
Another look.
No, you're not.
Far Cry 6 is amazing. I've never played it. I did play Far Cry 5.
All right, easy, easy. I'm just glad that you're not hurt. Thank you.
I wish
you.
She was hurt.
I was planning to hide until it moved on.
I wish the handle would just get crushed under a really big rock.
I wish that the Diablos dug up the ground beneath her and swallowed her.
Now we had a deal, don't you remember?
Leave
did
no
you learn all you
trace.
Could about the Veil? Now tell me everything. What did you feel out there?
It's a hidden follower and I didn't even get a hidden gun.
See, I think
Far Cry,
the Veil is
Far
where
Cry
the monsters come to die.
Is what got me
it's
into the Far Cry series.
And
then I went and played a little bit of Far Cry 3. But I mostly just watched like a bunch of those long ass like video essays for it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Come on.
I liked how there was like the Far Cry Blood Dragon Easter egg in Far Cry Prime.
Yeah?
You're right. The Veil is where monsters come to rest.
Compare them up.
They
you can
sense
see
the
walls
end
and shoot
and make
people
their
through
way
multiple
here.
Walls so you can clear an entire camp without even going in. Have you seen like some of the videos of people like
their
clearing out
nutrients that
outposts
feed the coral
in Far
Highlands.
Cry 5 and like these super
from
outlandish
death,
ways?
Rises new life.
Like the dude fucking
which after a cycle returns
like
to the Veil to
Erica
die.
One, he puts C4 underneath the back of a truck and like once it's down to the last guy,
it's an ecological
he fucking
marvel.
Launches that shit over a house and it crushes the dude.
One that easily dwarfs any I have
Far Cry
ever
5 was
seen.
Hilarious. Yeah.
Yeah.
I love cheeseburger.
But
yeah.
Have you really
love
considered the
sugar.
Important question?
What's that?
It was such a piss take of the game and I loved it.
Who's at the heart of it? What monster could serve as the nutrients for a system this large?
What's I kind of get that, like, Far Cry 5 did not get a whole
you know
lot
the
of support. But, I mean, I enjoyed Far Cry 5. I had fun.
Bingo!
I thought
Elder's
the,
death is the catalyst.
I thought
the
antagonists
Veil
were
is
cool.
Zora Magdaros's resting place.
But I will admit that it was not the best of Far Cry games.
My favorite Far Cry is...
Or at least it should be.
Definitely Primal's number one.
The clues are all here. But Zora is nowhere to be found.
It was drawing in energy, storing it as it moved on.
Than Far Cry 3.
Was it trying to deliver it
somewhere? Far Cry 3 is just OG, have one of the best villains in the story of any game ever.
But I know who might.
Yeah, boss is like
the first Wyverians have lived here much longer than us. Seek them out. Look, it's raining life.
What's up?
Did you play Far Cry 2?
I did not play any of the earlier Far Cry games. I've seen a lot of stuff about them. They look very cool.
Far Cry 2 was in Africa, and I loved it, and I always thought it would be like a crocodile or a hippopotamus, and I never was.
Yeah, because he died from malaria first.
If only I could live another 300 years. Maybe that would be just long enough to see the
and
end of this changing
he
of the guard.
Says Far Cry started at Far Cry 3.
Friends, you go finish this.
Apparently, Pax was, in his mind, thinks Far Cry started at Far Cry 3.
See what death has to
so
give,
he just doesn't recognize the first Far Cry games.
I love Far Cry 2. It's like currency was diamonds that you got from people. Like, the style was super, super cool. And you had malaria.
And you had malaria.
It was a unique, like, game mechanic of, like, hey, you need your meds. You're gonna fucking die.
I still don't understand how the med system... Like, could you get more?
Good to see you.
Basically, if you had to, like, keep track of it or your screen would start getting fuzzy and orange, blurry.
Yeah, but, like, couldn't you run out of malaria medication?
I never did.
I've seen, like, pictures of people, or, like, videos of people, like, using the pill bottle and just having nothing come out.
I think you can run out of it, but...
Sounds like green hell. I mean... It's not exactly like that, but
you can do this.
Far off.
The first Wyverians might be able to tell us where Zora Magdaros is.
Hey, Vitality Mantle time.
Yep.
Wanna play Green Hell as a multiplayer? Green Hell is multiplayer.
I liked Green Hell.
And then they changed it. Now the medical system is fucked.
But now you can make floating houses.
I've got new stock in.
Wait, like on the water you can make floating houses?
Yeah.
Huh.
That's what a floating house is.
I thought you meant floating as in like floating in the air. So like they fucked up the building system too.
No, but you can build trees. Oh, we unlocked pills now. We can dope. You want a dope?
Oh, I can make one of the gala outfit things.
Do you want a dope?
A dope? Wait, you have pills?
Might pills and adamant pills.
Huh.
Plus damage infants.
Or the new one isn't good. Yeah, the new stuff that they brought to Green Hell is just not that great.
The sleds.
Oh, the new forest game?
Oh, I love that.
Oh, right. I missed that you were talking about the original forest. I mean, the... Okay, so Sons of the Forest. I've been playing it recently. It's fun. I enjoy it more than the original forest, but there it doesn't... I wouldn't say it's better or worse. It's just improved.
It's different.
It's definitely different.
It's different, yet the same.
Yeah.
Which is a weird way to phrase it. Makes sense.
Because, like, the original forest game was good. And Sons of the Forest is also good. I couldn't say one's better than the other, other than, like, tech, like, speaking purely on a technicality, Sons of the Forest operates better and just feels better to play than the original forest.
Hey, buddy.
What's up?
I feel like you would like the speed sharpening charm.
I would. That's because it's more modern as well. Yeah. So, of course, things are going to be improved. Oh, yeah, the Odegaran armor has speed sharpening.
Yeah. And you can get a charm for it. The thing is, you might want to make the Hornetar chest plate just for whenever you're going to the Rotten Vale.
Yeah, maybe.
It's like...
But yeah, it looks... It's really nice. It's a good game. I like it. I have to dip. Got work tomorrow. Have a great stream/night. Alright, appreciate you dropping by, Paxels, as always. You take care of yourself. I'll see you when I see you.
Getting Zora Magdaros here.
Right, I gotta check my weapons. Here we go. Whetstone Charm. I need 3 warped bones to get the Whetstone Charm.
Oh, our next thing's the Ancient Forest.
Oh, now we have access to the dragon bone stuff. Yeah, yeah. And there's the Zora Magdaros weapon, which does in fact have blast.
You have it unlocked.
Well, I mean, it's not unlocked, but I need to, I have the items for it. So it's it's labeling it. Yeah, you need the gem, which sucks.
Yikes. Well, we have an expedition to do.
Just give me a sec.
I'm gonna head out on it so they get the solo expedition.
First, we're varying clues. That's what we're looking for?
Yep.
Cool. Fuck, I'm hungry, man.
You can go, we can take a break, you can go grab a snack.
Nah, I'm alright.
I'm completely fine with the break, just standing up and stretching.
No, we'll go for another 40-odd minutes, maybe.
Then stretch.
Oh, I was thinking we just wrap things up and then we can
start looking for
do
clues.
Some grinding off the off screen so people
don't
have to sit and watch.
I'll be careful this time.
I mean, I'm down for whatever, man, but I cannot keep this up for much longer. Eventually, I will have to eat.
Eat on stream.
I'd have to, but I don't know what food I'm gonna get.
Pop-Tart.
I don't have any Pop-Tarts.
Yeah.
I do not have Pop-Tarts. I probably have pizza rolls somewhere, but most of them have been eaten in the past week. Been kind of on a binge recently.
It be like that.
It do be like that. I couldn't get my guard up in time, this is fine. Fucking bitch. Bitch, slap you. Okay. It is time. Oh Lord, I'm fishing. Yeah. Big fuck.
I could have taken that wrath looks at the handler from there.
Hey, I got a max potion for that. Nice. I want that swordfish in there though. A wet fish, that's what I wanted.
Bro, wearing a mushroom.
There are a lot of wet fish in here, but wet fish and sushi fish are like what I live on right now.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, I pulled too early. What's up?
We have our missions.
Hold on, I'm busy. I'm doing something very important. Oh, he's going for it! Yeah! Alright, this is happening.
I'm gonna go unlock both cutscenes.
Yeah! Great King Marlin. That's gonna go in my fish tank when I get one. Wet fish. Bro, I'm clearing the ocean out right now. And then once I've got these last two sushi fish, I'll go find a first Wavarian and continue on with the actual story. Come on.
I will run 30 minutes of ad breaks while I chill.
30 minutes of ad breaks?
You gotta go to a whole other mission and go do the cutscene.
That sounds like a lot of work.
Sucks.
Oh, he's going for it. Oh, he's going for it. Hey, there we go. Alright, I got my fish. So where can I find myself a Wavarian?
You know where the dragon area is?
Not really, but kind of.
The toughest top you can go to.
Okay.
Where, like, you can hit the wall and the water rushes down.
Yeah, you lost me. I'm sorry, I don't remember things.
I know.
Oh fuck, that's an Anjanath.
Getting a wee bit. How do I get out of here? I go this way, hit it this way. Yeah.
I've got my scout flies hunting down a moss wine. Cause that's the only thing that's like up to where I need to be. And I bet it's not even the one that I need. But it's like super low. Like, it's always whenever I start, like, learning the actual places that we stop playing. And I get that it's my fault, but still. I used to know the fucking forest, like, the back of my hand at one point, and now I don't remember anything.
Does it mean you're gonna play the game more?
I mean, we're gonna play until we get past Iceborne. And maybe then some, who knows?
I was gonna play until we actually unlock all the monsters.
We'll play for as long as we have, like, as long as we have to. How about that?
Yay.
Whoop. 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 Okay, I'm upping right now. I'm going very up. So, I'm up in the place that I think I'm supposed to be in, but, oh wait, is this the guy? Nope, that's the handler,
like
which means that she's
the
probably
place.
In the right place. Hey, cutscene.
The trail seems to stop here.
Stretch. You can hear me, right?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Alrighty. My bar for my microphone wasn't showing up for my stream.
Look.
It's because you've been muted the whole time.
I have not been muted the whole time. Just now it's showing up, so.
Found you.
Now I need to hunt a Rathalos.
Top of the food chain? Fire and horned
then
wyverns?
Can go back and do them.
I guess we're supposed to
hunt
those
two
monsters.
Together, right?
It must be referring to Rathalos and Diablos. Want to return to base and prep?
Alright, returning from expedition. Let's kill a Rathalos and a Diablos.
Yep, I'm about to go do the Diablos mission real quick just to unlock the cutscene. And then I'll exit out and get Rathalos.
Okay, partner. I've set up quests for the Fire Wyvern and the Horned Wyvern.
All right, let's see if I can complete any deliveries.
You can probably set to do the Camp in Coral Highlands.
I can get the rope lift in the Coral Highlands, but I can't get the camp. I need one more medium monster bone.
I need three more Shamo Tides. Yeah, got the happiness.
I don't even know what the rope lift does.
Mm-hmm. It's like a fast travel thing. Grab one. Somewhere else.
Hmm.
So that's pretty cool, I guess.
Let me know whenever you post the quest, and I'll join you.
Well, I'm gonna go do the cutscene real quick.
Oh yeah, right.
I'd recommend you do the same, so we can just get it out of the way.
Yeah, let me do that.
But I do want to wrap the first, because Diablos is gonna be a bitch.
Diablos is always a bitch. It's literally just go there, get the cutscene out of the way, and get out.
Yep.
You think there's a mod that like lets us go into stuff? No. That fucking sucks, man. I don't know why they have this system. It's so weird. They're what?
Like, they already fixed it in Rise.
Yeah.
Where they have scoreboard cuts that happen at the same time.
You're really quiet.
I am leaning away from my mic.
Uh-huh. But yeah, fucking whenever the new one comes out, whenever it's more like World, but it has, like, none of the bad shit that World has, it'll be great.
Yeah, I'm excited.
It'll be the Monster Hunter game at that point. Hey, I got another Earth Crystal. So if I'm not mistaken, I need to go back through here. Or not. That's fine.
God, Diablos is so cool.
It's a shame his armor is like bulky as fuck.
Well, we now do bulky shit. Therefore, more fitting.
Yeah. I don't know. I've never liked the bulky armor. I get it's just a design thing for me.
Yeah, I like sleek, functional. I like to think of like the falling sand and his horns poking through. It's like so.
See, I went down to the falling sand area and he wasn't there.
Are you on the mission?
Yeah, Hunts of Diablos.
Right at the top of the falling sand.
At the top of the falling sand? I do not understand. Here we go. I got it.
Yeah. By the way, I got hit by Diablos and I had like a fraction of health left.
Fantastic.
Like there was just barely like the little dot of my health bar was left.
So yeah. That's gonna be fun.
He fucking like.
He kicked your ass.
He didn't kick my like. I was in the animation to exit, and fucking, like I had Santiago like doing his little jumping thing like right next to me, and the fucking, the Diablo swung his tail and knocked him out of frame.
Okay, partner. I've set up quests for the Fire Wyvern and the Horned Wyvern.
Alright, which quest are we doing first?
That one. I'm gonna get my poopy to dig something up real quick.
1 or 11?
11.
See, I can never get my boogie to dig anything up.
Why?
I don't know. Like, I pet him and then he does a thing and then it does a sniffing and then he doesn't do anything.
You pick him up?
Yeah, I'll pick him up sometimes.
It has to, like, vibrate whenever you walk over the thing, whenever it vibrates.
Oh.
You
like,
pick something. You want to try it real quick or?
I'm doing it right now.
I know there's a spot that's like by the three people.
Yeah, I think you already got that one.
You can do it like over and over.
Oh, wait. I found one. Do your shit. Do your stuff. Little pig. Yes.
It's the same Poogie, right?
Yeah, I don't know what to name him.
Yeah, I colored my black and yellow and named him Honey Baked Ham.
I got some malachite ore and a steel egg. Alright, standing by for departure. Let's fucking get this shit.
Jeep?
No, I'll just see when I get there.
Alrighty.
Like, there's no difference, is there?
No. Except for you're eating food made up of the handler.
I skipped the animation anyways.
Hmm. Yay, we get flash pods! Let's go. I'ma go with this away.
Is that item pouch full? It's almost full. Should start emptying that out. I'm coming. I'm on my way.
We'll probably do fucking more Sons of the Forest tomorrow.
Yep, that's the plan.
And at some point I need to reach out to the fellas and see if they're down for bear trauma sometime soon.
Yep.
Damn, motherfucker, slow down. Hey, go the wrong way. I think I went the wrong way. I don't know. Okay, there we go. Finally have my fucking flies.
Marked on the map, by the way.
Yeah, I got him. My my flies are after him. I know the Rathalos armor looks pretty cool.
Yeah. There he is.
You are a motherfucker. Prepare to die.
I'm gonna hit him with good old.
Good start.
Oh, we're pretty good, sir.
Ow.
My bad.
That's okay, I forgive you.
There's...
Ow.
Trapped in the vines.
Yeah, there we go.
Hit it with all you've got.
Oh, great. Be a lot because I'm definitely not playing the game right, but it's damage. I gotta sharpen up really quick.
Got him.
I went fucking flying.
Sorry.
It's okay. Oh, I didn't. I should have seen that coming. Ooh.
Time?
I don't think so. I don't think he's flying away yet. Soon, maybe. But I have my pod ready.
I'll get him down.
Alright, good us. was fucking stunned for too long.
Ay caramba.
I know. So sad, so sad. Alright, let's go fucking get him.
So many joggers that are just dead on the ground.
Shouldn't have been here. I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah, make sure to sharpen, by the way.
I'm good. Actually, it'll give me a chance to regen my stand. I'm not that low, because I used a wet fish scale, but...
Ah. What charm are you rocking? Defense?
Yeah, it's the only one I have as of right now, because I haven't made any other ones.
You went the roundabout way, I think.
Oh yeah, I'm too high now.
You can jump down, I think.
Yeah.
You can go for a drop bottom, I think. Ooh.
I don't think so.
Ow.
I'm on him.
That mount just saved my life. I need to go. Oh my god, it's so violent to see you up there. Good job, buddy.
He is now on the ground. Did I hit you? I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I couldn't see.
Got his bins.
Oh. Yep, that's another part broken. The tail. Ooh.
I need to heal a little bit.
Yeah, I gotta sharpen up. Bitch!
Try again.
Hold on. I didn't really mean to mount him. Oh wow, this is not good. Maybe they'll duke it out. I doubt it.
Flash bottom. Flash bottom. Nice. Use it again in a minute. You can get up now.
I'll try. He's on the move though. Oh shit. I'm staggered. Or whatever. I cut his tail off!
Nice, nice, nice.
I'm scared.
I don't want to melt that guy, I want to melt this guy.
Ooh! Why are you fighting me, bro? I didn't do anything to you!
He's running again. Do it, hit him with it.
Making our lives so much harder. Holy shit. Just fucking leave, bro. I hate you. Oh, he dumped him.
Yay.
Alright, I'm on my last easy flash.
He's going down.
Aw, oh, dude, I had a fucking charge drop attack going.
I didn't mean to skin his tail, I wanted to pull the hammer out.
That's two different buttons, ain't it?
No, it's B for the hammer.
Oh my fucking god, this.
I got him down.
Oh! Oh yeah, that Anjanath is fucking about to kill me too.
He stunned lock the hell out of me. I gotta eat again. I can only eat once a hunt, just realized. Never mind, I can eat again. Same thing. That's cool. If you can, use vitality. Did the Rathalos flee?
Yeah, it just got away.
I figured. It was my turn with stun pods and wrath.
Well, I hit it with my last one, but I couldn't get it stunned for long enough, so yeah, it's gone. But so is the Anjanath, at least.
Yep. That Anjanath.
If that Anjanath wouldn't have showed up, it would have been perfectly fine. We probably could have wiped him in that, like, location.
Oh, 100%. Oh, I met another friend.
What do you mean you met another friend? Is it a Jagras? Is it a... Oh no.
Yeah, much.
The Anjanath wants fucking smoke again. So it's passed by him to keep tracking the Rathalos.
From memory, I was like, this should be the right way. Then the bugs were like, no, this isn't the right way. I'm like, I'll kill some of you bugs. They made me turn around, grab a footprint, and then led me the way I was going beforehand.
Nice. Where the fuck am I going?
By the way, if you can, don't hit him.
If I can, don't what?
Hit him yet.
You ask me not to hit the giant dragon?
Not yet. I have a plan.
I didn't make the jump, I'm fucking... I'm terrible.
Oh, am I higher up than you?
It seems like it. Hold on a second. I found bone piles.
I'm about to send them down, so where are you at?
I'm 139 whatever's beneath them.
Hmm.
Yeah, there's a spider here.
So, if I do it right, this will be useful. You cool with me trying that out?
Go nuts, man. Just try not to die before I get up there. Fuck it up.
Why didn't it work? It should have worked.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Oh
no.
One.
Dude, you don't understand how fucking far I am.
Diablos.
I hit him with, he died from the clutch claw.
You do not. You cannot even begin to understand how fucking far away I am. You actual asshole.
Run.
I'm not gonna make it.
Realize he was that
I'm
low.
Not gonna make it. I don't even know where my fucking flies are trying to leave me right now. Oh my god, bro. Are you serious?
It was the clutch pull that killed it.
Words cannot describe how upset I am with you right now.
Expect the clutch glove to fucking murder it.
I am so unbelievably angry. But it's okay.
Yep.
It's Diablos. Okay.
Next up, Diablos.
One day you'll get what's coming to you.
I didn't mean to.
One day you will get what's coming to you.
I'm sorry.
I don't forgive you. That's fucked up. I cannot believe you, bro. He's a motherfucker. Bro, I'm over here starving because I'm playing fucking Monster Hunter with you, and then you kill the fucking Rathalos while I'm leagues away. So literally just spontaneously combust. Hurry up and ready up, man.
I'm sorting my inventory now. I'm so sorry.
You're a little bitch. Aww. You're a little bitch, that's
Liz.
It.
Liz, I fan.
I'm
a big fan of your Twitch channel.
You's a little bitch.
Mm-hmm. I'm a big fan of your Twitch channel, please.
I hope you get hacked to death with a fire axe.
That actually is one of the ways I want to go out. Thank you.
I mean, one of the ways I want to go out is like a thick MILF, but you know, pop off.
I want to get crushed by a Ford F-150.
I want to drown in a pot of marinara sauce.
I want to get killed during a grand commercial. Live by the truck, die by the truck.
I want to explode on a live news broadcast.
I want to be walking down the street and spontaneously combust.
Hey, I found him.
Oh, that's cool.
Come here, bitch! Oh shit! Hey, guess I forgot to grab items from the fucking chest.
We did too.
Santiago, you really need to get faster with that stuff, man. I need, like, I'm always, like, I'm in the middle of using a health item before Santiago, like, decides, hey, you need to recover some health with a bigger wasp that you could use.
Face hurted.
Good. Okay. Where's he going?
Under us. Oh, it ran away.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's in its underground area.
It's a little sand area where you can come out of the walls.
I know the one. I'm gonna sharpen up really quick.
You can do that. I'm gonna go mine some minerals.
I mean, all the effort that I just put into
Oh!
You fucked your shit up. Oh my god. I'm fucking dead?
Oh! He fucked your shit up.
Dude, I was at like full health.
Yeah, I just charged a lot of damage.
Dude, he punked the shit out of me. Can I eat again? Yeah, holy shit. That was bad. I'm too full to eat again.
I'm in fear. I am in fear.
Well, this is a good opportunity for me to grab items. Right, I'm on my way back. I'm coming back. I'm coming back. Oh, oh no! I see your health, bro. You gotta figure yourself out, man.
He almost caught me with the Vitality Mantle. I don't know if it's helped me,
Oh, right, Vitality Mantles Gilly exist. Mantle.
Yeah, Gilly Mantle to survive.
Yeah, I have the fucking Glider Mantle right now. I'm not gonna get much use out of this.
Please just get unenraged. I beg.
For favor. Oh, hey, I see him.
He smelled me!
Bro, he literally sniffed you out. That was horrible.
I think I made a mistake. Oh, you used the sound pod.
Yeah. Oh, he's fucking booking it. Holy shit.
Yeah. I think they changed how he works.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Because, like, his underground bit, even if you were right next to him, it used to, like, wait a second, but now it's just he popped down and pops back up and smokes your shit. So, it's kind of spooky.
Dude, he went way out here.
Yeah.
I think he's on the upper level as well, because he just wanted to get jumped on, I guess. That sucks.
That one stopped me.
Oh, wait, he might be going down. He went down! Now's my chance! Bitch! Aww.
Oh!
Nice!
Okay, keep beating him up, I'll be back.
Good shit.
Uh-oh.
somehow.
He knows I'm not.
Uh-oh. Now we can talk about this, bud.
Yeah, he knew I was horrified.
Man, I cannot, like, my mounts are not happening today.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Going under. He came back up.
Whoops. You failed the quest. That's okay. Get yourself prepped and try again.
Diablo's fucking scary.
Kick my ass.
I got a Diablo's ridge.
I got a marrow. I had a sick fucking feeling the moment he went down. It's like he's gonna move back like 5 feet and like just rock my shit.
Next up, Diablos.
I'm gonna go to like the guy.
The who?
The workshop.
Okay.
Cause I know Diablos is weak to ice. So I'm gonna go get that.
My Tail Rider Safari is back.
We're gonna get an ice. I can't make an ice one. I can make an ice one. You wanna go to the Coral Highlands for a minute?
Not really, no.
Okay.
But I mean, if we have to, we have to.
Well, that or we can
next
risk
up,
going
Diablos.
And dying again.
Die anyways.
Are you able to make an ice weapon?
Probably not. I can barely make any of my other weapons.
Fair enough.
Mm.
Well, just go with it again.
Yeah, hold on. I'm looking at the Rathalos armor. Attack boost, that's nice. Weakness, I can play speed sharpening. Constitution, fire resistance, critical eye, fire attack. Quick sheath and jump master. Cool. Upgrade equipment. I need a Baroth tail to get my next Carapace Buster, and I need 2 Radovan skills to get my Spiked Blade.
What is he also weak to?
You're asking.
Dragon and water.
Dragon and water, you said?
Yep.
If I can get some Boulder Bones, I can get an Aqua Slasher.
Is that all you need?
Pretty much.
I need 1 coral bone and 1 ancient bone, yeah. And then I can get the dragon bone basher.
If I could get 2 more frost sacks, I can make a freeze blade.
I also need frost sacks, that's what I was saying, because of the coral.
I mean, I'm down for whatever. We got like 45 minutes.
They went and ended at 3 hours.
Well, I did, but now we're doing this.
After we kill Diablos. Unless it's... Actually, isn't that after Diablos? Isn't that the Zoramagra's mission?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure we have, like, the fucking... We have, like, the fucking green dragon, whatever that's called.
No, Rathian, there's no mission to fight him.
Oh. There was one there was.
No, there's one to fight his variant in Iceborne.
God damn.
You eat?
I'll just eat when we get there. Like, literally, there's no point in, like, forcing yourself to eat at the, at Astera other than getting the cat. I do like the chef. They have the cooler stuff. But, technically speaking, there is no difference.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Make sure to grab you.
Yep, yep.
I think this is the faster way to go.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is. Fuck, I'm hungry.
This way. Yep. There he is. You can see him down there.
Alright, literally all I did was look at the ground. All I did was look at the ground, I didn't see anything.
Oh. Oh? My game, like, tabbed out, that's weird. Oh, I guess we can.
I will turn down free Baroth items.
Oh. Hey, buddy.
Yeah, what's up?
You should move.
Oh!
Let's fucking go!
Hey, I found him.
Oh, it tabbed out again. Why is my game tabbing out?
Yeah, my game was also tabbing out. Where did you go?
Oh, the server crashed.
Uh-oh. Alright, returning from Expedition.
Yep.
We're returning from Quest, or whatever the fuck. Same thing!
Yep. That was weird, because my internet's just fine. I think it was just Monster Hunter killing itself. Not surprising, but you
know. Next up, Diablos.
All right, online session. I'll make one.
All right.
All right. What's up?
Next up, Diablos.
I think the game didn't agree with our decision to brute force it.
Well, we're gonna do it again.
Yep. All I did was lose some money because I didn't get to eat my food.
Yeah, hold on just a sec. Do your thing. Do the
what?
Thing. I'm talking to the pig. Do the thing. Yes. Yes. Small barrel. Steel egg. Alright, joining quest.
My pig's also doing the thing.
I accidentally did southwestern camp. I'm going to perish.
Can't you just teleport when you get in the game?
Yeah, I can just teleport. It's not that hard. It does not go that deep.
My brother in Christ, it does not go that deep.
It does go that deep. I hate it here.
Aww.
It's a man dressed as an orangutan. Food time.
Mm-hmm. All that food looks fucking delicious. It's
I'm so hungry.
Yeah, we're still going. Thank you for the hydrate, Volt.
Hello, Volt.
My back!
Oh, my back!
Alright, let's fucking do this.
Oh my balls! Oh my balls!
You went the wrong way.
You went the wrong way.
Prove it.
Hi, Vault. You streaming again soon?
Gotta skin the bear off before the Diablos comes.
Are you skinning it?
Yeah, I'm getting monster bones.
I'm gonna stop you from skinning.
Okay, where's the Diablos at?
He's here.
Are you sure? I don't see him.
Yep. Give it a second.
Okay.
That's better. He seems to be...
I'm just hanging out. I don't know what's going on. Oh, there he goes. I think he's going back down.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I guess we'll meet him there.
I'm trying to find the slinger ammo. There it is. It's like, oh.
Gotta, like, sneak up. Getting his leg. Never mind.
Hop it!
Oh! No! He chose me.
Probably because he broke one of his fucking horns, bro. You know how long that might take to grow back?
Probably years. You know how big that thing is? Oh, shit!
Oh, fuck. I fell into a healing dust. So.
Oh!
I'm okay. I'm okay. Physically, I'm okay. Mentally, not so. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Why?
It's you again. I sure am glad I ain't that guy. Why?
Yeah, sure am glad I ain't that guy.
Good shit. Bitch!
Oh, oh shit!
Fuck! There's a bigger wasp nest over here. I'm gonna go take it. Never mind. Santiago brought me one.
Oh!
Can't get me behind this rock.
Oh!
Nice.
Broke their horn.
Fuck, that's a wasted full charge. I'm so sad. Uh-oh. Oh. Fucking run! He wanted the palicos that time.
You wanna hit the thing?
Oh, he's facing away from it now.
No!
Give me your tail! Alright, I've wounded the tail. I'm gonna try and take it off. It was Santiago for some reason. He's doing it again. Ooh! Santiago again! Dude, he fucking hates my boy.
Santiago. Oh!
Nice! I'm way too close.
Santiago again.
Bro, what the fuck?
Daggered him.
Uh-oh. Alright, sharpen time.
That was scary.
That was scary. Apparently Santiago is a menace.
Apparently, Diablos fucking hates Santiago.
Hates raccoons.
He is not a Helsing the Raccoon King fan. He's a stream sniper.
Yeah, man, totally.
I'm gonna hit him with
the old razzle dazzle. Uh oh. Yeah, you're on your own, buddy. I'm running.
I'm so fucking dead. Scout! No!
Damn.
No one scouts has but me!
He had a vendetta against Scout there for a sec.
Hey buddy! Oh my god.
Uh oh.
You saw that, right?
No. Alright, you got this. Hold on. Why are you looking at me like that? Ooh!
That's why. Wait, is he coming out of the wall? Where's he coming
from? Oh! Nice. Alright, I'm gonna get around to his tail. Gotta get that tail off.
Ow.
Fuck that up. Uh-oh. Damn.
Didn't like that scout healed me. Charge back, Lizzie. I'll stun you.
I did it.
Please.
I don't know why I was blocking, except that would do anything. Damn!
I need help.
Uh-oh. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
King Santiago. Oh, no.
Oh, he's going back down, he's going back down.
I want to try one of the things I saw in the clip. Like, they charge at you and you hit him in the face and it stops him.
Yeah.
But, like, if I mess that up, I die.
Yeah, pretty much. I wounded his tail again. He got a soft spot. Oh no! The Santiago again, bro. I pressed the wrong button to get my block up.
Uh-oh. How you doing?
Oh, wrong towards me. I'm trying to heal over here, man.
I'm trying to heal.
Alright, he's running off. We can fucking heal now. There we go. Alright, I'm after him.
I'm still mining.
That sucks. He ain't far.
On this Minecraft day, so beautiful.
It appears I've been detected.
Apparently. Don't die.
Is that like a necessity or is that optional?
Dying.
I saw that charge coming, I should have just tackled.
Mount the vehicle.
Alright. Oh, did do something.
Hit him on those.
He's doing the thing again. Oh! Alright, let's go.
Yeah, the music stopped.
Dude, I haven't listened to Skrillex in so long.
Bangarang. Remember, like, the Bangarang thing with like the ice cream truck heist?
I think so.
And when I was young, I thought that was like the coolest shit ever. And I'm like, now I'm like, those are fucking man. And they thought that shit out so good. That's badass.
Yeah, now I just listen to post punk stuff.
I just listen to only Daft Punk.
Daft Punk is a good choice.
Daft Punk is good. Sound. You led him to me!
There you go. I still haven't been able to get the mounts off, but whatever.
This is where it ended last time, my friend.
Correct.
But now you have Slinger and Bull around. Very useful.
Oh, why are his legs so, like, gross now?
Thank you.
like the end of this tale. I do need to sharpen though, because blocking that jump up attack has like taken all of my durability down.
Think about your...
And this gives me another opportunity to try and mount it. Unless it's already down. Yeah.
Ooh.
That last second block, holy shit!
Nope,
he's gone. Just be glad we survived. Dude, I didn't think I was gonna get that block off in time. I thought I was done for.
I also thought you were done for.
But I wasn't. Because I blocked it. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, oh, beautiful.
Did you see that?
I saw that you mounted it.
Yeah, I hit him in the head and he fucking died.
That's you.
Fucking charged at him. I threw that fucking pod on his face so I could do some blunt damage as well. Took that second horn off, that was it.
Dude, that pod damage with my hit, just smoked him.
I got 3 Diabolus Marrow, that was fucking useless. I will take my anger out on the local fauna.
I'll take my anger out in the world of Florida. Get the fuck over here, mushrooms. Oh, the metal respawn.
Yeah, I ain't got time to grab any of that. It ain't happening.
Run!
Okay. Ugh. Fuck.
What's
shit.
Next on the itinerary?
Check the workshop and then we'll figure it out after stream.
Well, what if it's like the Zora Magdras mission?
I don't give a what?
But like, imagine we could end both streams on Zora Magdras.
We'll see.
Be kind of cool. Oh, it's the Ever stream. No. It is Magdaros.
Oh, we're doing Magdaros again? Alright. Let's do it.
Everyone, please. Thanks to the fifth one.
It'll be like a half hour thing, so yeah, it'll be like 4 hours. So,
Commander, I'll tell my
there's no time.
What?
Correct, not.
What if we tried to lure it away from the Everstream somehow?
Lure it away?
Yes, sir. So if
we can mitigate the bioenergy.
Need I remind? And even if we had it.
Don't worry. A very big plan.
Is that what I think it is?
Ho ho! Now we're talking!
Boat.
Captain, you sure took your sweet time getting here.
Happy to be here. Not to mention a little cheese arm.
Excellent. Bro, sailing ships
Hunters,
must be fucking
I'll
terrifying.
I'll explain the details. May the Sapphire Star light
because,
our way.
Like,
now, get moving.
You don't know what's underneath that water.
Yeah, that's why I fucking hate the ocean.
It's time to see Zora Magdaros.
I know, but like in real life, the biggest thing you're gonna see is like a blue whale, right?
Which is so we think. So we think.
We've scanned a lot of the ocean.
Not all of it, though.
Hey, we unlocked the bombs. And max potions. We have max potions now.
So, I can only make the coil from both Rathalos and Diablos. Oh, it says you left the online session. You good, bro? Kaz?
Hey, partner. We're on the hunt. Nothing can stop us.
I think Kaz is fucking dead. Hold on, let me go check his stream. Let me make sure he's okay.
Hello?
Oh, welcome back, buddy.
Hey, yeah.
Yeah, I see that your stream got reset.
Yeah, so I guess we're doing Zora Magdaros next time.
Yep. Alright.
Yep.
I guess it's a sign. Divine intervention or some bullshit.
Yeah, divine intervention.
Yeah, I think that's what we call it.
Yep, yeah, I will be raiding.
Raiding? Are you raiding?
I will raid, yes.
I'm just gonna wrap things up.
Yep, I'll be raiding Spooky.
Y'all have a good life. Stay safe. Goodbye.